Hello students, hope you all are keeping fine. Today we start a new chapter, acid, bases and salt. Okay, today we start a new chapter, acid, bases and salt. We use in our daily life a large number of substances such as lemon, tamarind, common salt, sugar and vinegar. These all things we used in our daily life. Do they have the same taste? These all things have the same taste. Is the taste of lemon and sugar are same? No. Both are different types of taste. Is the taste of common salt and sugar are same? No, both are different taste, isn't it? All of you look on this table. In this table, different substances are given and also their taste are given. All of you look on this. Lemon juice. What is the taste of lemon juice? Yes, it is sour taste. Lemon is sour taste. Okay. Orange juice. It is also sour. Vinegar. Vinegar is sour taste. Curd. What is the taste of curd? Curd is sour taste. Then tamarind. Tamarind also sour in taste. And what is the taste of sugar? You all know that sugar is very sweety. So the taste of sugar is sweet. The taste of sugar is sweet. Then what is the taste of common salt? Yes, it is salty. It is salty taste. Then amla, sour. Baking soda, bitter taste. What is the taste of baking soda? Bitter taste. Okay, what is the taste of baking soda? Bitter taste. Grapes, sour taste. Unripe mango, it is also sour taste. Okay. In this table, which are the different types of taste? You look. Yes. In this table, sour taste is there, sweet is there, salty is there, and bitter. Four types of taste are seen in this table. That is sour, sweet, salty and bitter. Then what do you mean by acids? Curd, lemon juice, orange juice and vinegar taste sour. Okay. In that table, we look that curd, lemon juice, orange juice and vinegar are sour in taste. Okay. These are sour in taste. These substances taste sour because they contain acids. If any food substance contain acid, then the substance taste is sour. Are you clear now? If any food substance that contain acid, then this food item is sour in taste. The chemical nature of such substances is acidic nature. Okay, the chemical nature of such substances is acidic. The word acid comes from Latin word acere. Okay, the word acid comes from Latin word. Which Latin word? Acere, which means sore. Acere means sore. Okay. The acid in these substances means curd, lemon juice, orange juice, vinegar, all contain acids. Okay. These acids are natural acids. Okay. The acids contained in food items are natural acids. Once more. If any substance which taste is sour, this means that these substances are acidic. Okay? Acids are sour in taste. Acids are sour in taste. And these substances are acidic in nature. The word acid comes from Latin word acere, which means sour. Okay, which means sour. So the acids containing fruits or food items are natural acids. Okay, acids which containing food items are natural acids. For example, acid containing in curd, lemon juice, orange juice, vinegar are natural acids. These are the various food items which contain different types of acids. Then, what about baking soda? What is the taste of baking soda? Does it also taste sour? The taste of baking soda is sour? No. It does not taste sour. It means it has no acid. Okay? It does not taste sour, which means it doesn't contain any acid. Okay, it has no acid. The taste of baking soda is bitter. Okay, baking soda is bitter in taste. What is the taste of baking soda? Bitter taste. If you wrap its solution, baking soda solution, between the fingers, we can feel it soapy. Okay, if you make baking soda solution and you rub its solution between the fingers, you can feel it as soapy. Okay, you can feel soapy touch. This is the picture of baking soda. This baking soda is used for various food items, for making cake, Next, what do you mean by bases? Substances which are bitter in taste. Okay, substances which are bitter in taste and feel soapy on touching are known as bases. Okay, what do you mean by bases? Substances which are bitter in taste and feel soapy on touching. When we touch these substances, we can feel it as soapy nature. Okay, two conditions are there. One, it is bitter in taste, and the second one is when we touch the substance, we can feel as a soapy touch. Okay, then we can say that these substances are base. The nature of such substances is said to be basic. Okay, students, are you clear now? Acid means substances which are sour in taste, then we can say that acidic substances. In the case of base, substances which are bitter in taste and also feel soapy touch. Okay, the nature of basic substance is basic. This picture shows the different bases. Okay, or detergents, soap, baking soda are the examples of bases. Okay, acids and bases. Examples of acids are vinegar, lemon juice, aspirin, stomach acid, battery acid, cola, and milk. Examples of bases are soap, shampoo, ammonia, drain cleaner, and antacids. Antacids means if the amount of acid is increases, then we can use antacids to minimize the use of or to minimize the amount of acid. Okay, students, all of you study well. Today I wind up my class. We will meet you on next class. Bye.